I've got to just figure out what software exactly I'm going to get off on.